Right, this next one's full of double entendres, and to be frank, I don't understand it. But I'm going to ask the other lads to explain it to me one day.